Hi, my name is Juan Carlos Alamea. I am a trauma and acute care surgeon in Cuenca, Ecuador. My hospital is the largest public hospital in the south of the country, covering over 2 million people. We function like a level 1 hospital in the US. We changed the workflow on March 16. All elective surgeries and outpatient clinics has been suspended. Our hospital is now split into essentially two separate hospitals. What used to be the trauma bay and emergency room is now set aside for COVID patients while the rest of the hospital. On separate floor is used for the management of emergencies and traumas. We have now moved medical, pediatrics and obstetrics patients to other hospitals. We are making every attempt to not mix the doctors, nurses and other personnel that are working in these different areas of the hospital. Outside of the hospital, there is a tent to be used for respiratory triage, where patients are screened by a physician prior to entry into the hospital. All patients in the COVID area or new emergency and operation room are treated as a COVID positive. Our main problem is that it can take up to 48 hours to obtain a diagnosis. We currently have sufficient equipment and space in the hospital.